What's up, YouTube? Zaffin29 here, and today we're going to talk about Top Pops, the YouTuber on YouTube, the king of all pop, Funko Pops, collector, and all that stuff. So if you guys enjoyed this video, like and subscribe for more, turn these on, follow me on Facebook and that, and let's get right to it. So Top Pops is a pretty good guy, awesome dude. I subscribed like 2 months ago, and then we that before Funko Pops knew about that, and recently, he's a pretty cool guy. I know, his are my feeds. My social feeds and all that stuff. You know what? I think I deserve it to see more Funko Pops from him in the future. And he does like Black Friday hauls. He does boxing and all that stuff. Very good Funko Pop collector. I'm seeing like good Funko Pops and Pokemon are in and everything like that. And not only that, pretty cool and everything for sure. That's one thing I like about the most. About his attitude, he's pretty happy. He's pretty good at wearing hats and stuff like that. And pretty cool. One big for sure, and then after that, he collected them all, and pretty similar to that. So, Pop Tops, if you watch this video, feel free to drop a comment, subscribe today, and turn it on. And then, yeah, subscribe to Here We Yeah. Anyway, guys, this is pretty cool and awesome thing for sure. I know you guys want to who's in my baby. I know. That's pretty cool. But anyways, guys, hope you guys are going to subscribe today, turn this on. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with 2 new views as well. Take care and be safe out there. Because who paved this? No, not one. Who inhabit a place on earth? Alas, it's Jimmy Chungus. Who remains in a place on earth? Every Costello, Shaw, Jeffrey Craig. I bless them, my love. Yeah. Anyway, guys, home business, check out all this cool stuff. Check out Pop Tops. He was like 500,000 subscribers, right? Anyway, guys, take care. See ya. Peace. Subscribe today. Yeah. See you guys tomorrow.